It is back open on I-89 between exits 7 and 8. Both north and southbound lanes of traffic were closed this morning due to multiple accidents caused by black ice. Thanks for joining us at noon. I'm Sarah Beth Ackerman. Conditions were dicey across our region from Cambridge to Bolton to Montpelier.